Hey guys, my name is Nikhil. Now I'm going to tell you a story about the liver. I'm going to start now. Have you ever wondered why your waste is yellow? Yeah, your poop. It is because of bilirubin. No, it's not a rubin. I'm going to tell you all. The liver, it is located below the ribcage and it is the largest solid organ in our body. It has a lot of functions like, let's say, making energy. It converts glucose into glycogen and next stores it. And it also controls blood sugar levels. It does that by producing insulin. Insulin helps the blood. It helps the sugar to get into the blood cells quickly. And it also that method helps to control diabetes. And the liver also produces bile, which helps in breaking the fat into useful chemicals. And next, clearing. Let's bilirubin. Bilirubin is a chemical which is formed more if lot of blood cells die, red blood cells die, it forms bilirubin. If this bilirubin gets into the body too much, our skin becomes yellow. This is common in newborn babies. This is called jaundice. And the liver also has an important effect of neutralizing alcohol. And now, so now you know how this organ is important. So try and protect it as much as you can. That's it, guys. Bye. Finish.